Okay, no more. Time to get to the real business. Here we go. Game three. And four today.
Going to look at his teammates and say, is anybody going to cover the high slot? He was so open, he was able to hammer home the one-timer.
Toronto's got the game's first goal. How much of a difference does that make?
Completely change your mindset, even with lots of time left. You can be more aggressive with the comfort that you have a 1-0 lead.
Sends it in deep. Buffalo's got a hold of it along the wall. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. And he's going after him here. And we've got a fight.
Yeah, not surprising. These guys don't like each other. The teams don't like each other. This is probably pretty predictable.
Listen to this place. They expected it and they got it.
Yeah, it wasn't if. It was going to be when this fight was going to happen. Now, I didn't do this very often, but I was always pretty happy to get to the safety of the penalty box and sit down.
Action set to resume here after what was a wild couple of minutes on the ice there. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Slides the puck to Frolik.
Oh, looks like the trainer's going to meet him at the door here. He's struggling to get off the ice, just trying to get to the bench.
Quick feed to Kapanen. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Slides it back to the blue line. He scores!
Well, I like the way they stayed aggressive here, James. After scoring once, they didn't just settle the game down. They went after it again. That change of direction's tough for the goalie to follow. It's past him before he can react.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Toronto's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Buffalo's won the draw. Moves it to Frolik. Can't catch up to the pass. Nice dish from the left wing. Denies up with the blocker. What a stop by Olmark. Tape-to-tape feed on the blue line. Denies him in front. Passes over to Reinhardt. The Sabres are on the attack. Hangs onto the puck. And his stick just imploded.
Nothing you can do about it. You do everything right, and then your stick just collapses.
Let's it go. And that one stopped. Denies him again.
Olmark had to be on his game. That's a great chance.
Scores! That's three unanswered now.
Oh, there seems to be no way to stop them. They got one, and it seemed like the momentum just changed so far in one team's favor.
It's a snowball effect now.
You make a mistake that big, there's only one place you're going to find the puck. Yeah, that's in your net. That's where the puck is.
Toronto's been the better team here in this first period, and as a result, they've got a big lead. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Sends the pass over. The Sabres gain possession in their own end. And we'll get a face-off as the puck goes out of play. Well past the midway mark of this period, Toronto's really put the squeeze on here, now up by three. Taken by Irwin. Toronto's got the puck in their own end. Here's a short pass to Marner. Not able to connect. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Toronto's up here in the first, and they could easily be up by more based on what they've done offensively. Buffalo's won the draw in the neutral zone. That goes wide. Picked up along the wall by McCabe. Takes the pass. And now it's over to McCabe. The Leafs gain control of it. Strong defensive effort. Great hand-eye coordination as he gets the puck back. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Toronto's offense has been shining brightly so far in this first period. Gergensen wins the draw on their own end. And now he moves it to Okposo. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Vesey. And look at this, it's a parent all alone. What hustle!
Yeah, he doesn't even get a shot away. Just when he's going to shoot it, the defender closes tight and foils the play.
Great back check. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Toronto's execution has been on point so far here in this first period. The Leafs win it. And now it's grabbed by Merrill. Denies him with the pad. And he elects to play the puck. And now he moves it quickly to Gergensen. Handles the puck. And now he angles it across to Pukihara. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. The Leafs move to the offensive zone. Just wide. Scooped up along the wall by Merrill. He scores!
You can deflect the puck up or down or side to side. The goalie just can't catch up to it.
And it looks like the hockey equivalent of going to the bullpen is happening here as they're going to change goaltenders.
That'll do it for him. Mercifully, this has been a long night.
Here in the late goings of the period, Toronto's turned this into a blowout, now leading by four. Larson's won the draw. Buffalo's got the puck against the boards. Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. Couldn't find the intended target. With the stop. Well, a very one-sided first period finally comes to an end. Two more periods still to come. We'll be right back with much more action here on EA Sports.
Be right back.
Period 2.
Game 3.
Both teams with a chance to recharge and refresh in this second period about set to get underway. A one-sided affair after the first 20 minutes. Here we go for period number 2. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
The Sabres don't have to look very hard to figure out why they're behind in this game. They never have the puck.
Smart defensive play here in the open ice. Offside is the call, but we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone.
Matthews has been rolling along pretty well here. This point streak is something he wants to add to.
The Leafs have generated a lot of pucks on net and have turned more than a few of those shots into goals. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Taken along the wall by Ristolainen. Slides the puck over. The Sabres move it in. Quick pass to Eichel. Great hand dive by the goaltender, poking it away.
Fleury's had a really easy night here, James. I don't know how it could be much easier than this. Eichel's the leader of this team. It's the captain. Even though they're way down, he's got to make sure that nobody quits on the game. That's part of his role.
Offense his own face-off, and he wins the draw. Oh, what a stop! He scores! And a big one from there!
That's a pretty critical goal in the playoffs here. It's his first ever. Goalie probably wishes he didn't leave that rebound there. The shooter takes it and throws it up into the top of the net.
The Sabres still have a big mountain to climb here in the second.
Yeah, but they show a little life, I guess, James. I mean, things have gone so poorly for them, but that goal has to give them a little energy.
Smart defensive play there. Puck scooped up by Eichel. Moved in front, and that one's broken up. Slides the pass over to Tavares. Oh, and a miss fires. That goes right out of the zone. Grabbed along the boards by Riley. And now he tries to get it across to Laine. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Toronto's got possession here in the neutral zone. Oh, that's tremendous poise in the defensive end to break off the pass. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Frolik. With the stop. He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. Gets the puck over to Schaller. Sends it in on the attack. Kapanen's working it around in the corner. Couldn't complete the play. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Poked away. Quick feed to Cajun. Pokes the puck away. The Sabres gain possession along the wall. Misses. Dahlin's tripped up and the official's hand is in the air signaling penalty. Time for the official to pass down his sentence.
So often in a shifty little play, you're trying to get to the puck, you get your stick in the wrong spot, steps on your stick, and there's nothing you can do.
Buffalo sent in their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
A criticism of their power play is that they hold the puck, they pass it around a lot, it looks great, but they never shoot it. They'll be trying to get the puck to the net more frequently.
Buffalo's gained possession along the boards. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And he makes the save. Here he is with a backhander. Save made by the goalie.
No time to take a breath. He made that first stop, and then the puck turns around on him again.
Toronto's had the better scoring opportunities and lots of them, which is why they lead in a big way here in the second. That's a smart read with the two centermen tied up. Moves it to Stahl. That's taken away. Great defensive effort there. And he's taken down the official's arm, signaling for a penalty. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Official blows the whistle. Let's see what the call is.
You react. You go to get the puck and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Toronto's penalty killers get a hold of it.
Ristolainen's back in the play after getting a new stick at the bench.
Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Picked up along the boards by Dermott. Levels them with a hit. The Sabres have it against the wall. Buffalo's in now. To his teammate. And he sacrifices his body to block the shot. Moves into the slot. And that's blocked away. Big play inside the defensive zone. Sends a pass over. and gets control of the puck once again here in the open ice. Scores on the power play!
Now they use the manpower advantage to get to the puck, move it around quickly, and cash in.
The Sabres seem to have shaken off that funk here, Ray.
They had to get going a lot better than they had earlier in this contest, now down by two.
Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Here's a short pass to Marner. The Sabres will get some fresh legs out there as they continue this power play. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. And it rings the post!
The Leafs let out a collective groan here on the bench beside me as that puck rings off the pipe and stays out.
The Sabres will play it in their own end. Puck moved over to Miller. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. And a poke check knocks the puck away. The Leafs scoop it up along the boards. Buffalo's got possession here in the offensive zone. Toronto's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. Good clearing attempt to breathe. Buffalo's got control of it now from their own end. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Time to execute here on this power play. And manages to clear the zone. Picked up along the wall by Skinner. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Steps into the offensive end. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Darlene's hauled down. Penalty on the way. And here comes the judgment from the official. Dermott's called for tripping. He's off the box.
Funny, coaches always tell you, get your stick on the puck. And then when you try and the guy trips up, they tell you, get your stick out of there. You kind of stop.
And the man advantage unit goes right back to work.
The 5-on-3 can be such a momentum builder. Of course, you got the chance to score twice, but you can wear the other team down. Conversely, you screw this up, your bench is flat.
And the puck skips out of the zone, they'll have to regroup. He's got a step! Oh, what a stop!
Oh, goaltender looks so sure as he made that stop on the breakaway.
Takes a shot, storms up with the blocker. Moves the puck to Reinhardt. From center, they get into the attacking area. Backhander in front, turns it away. Tries to get it out of their own end, and it stays in. And he blocks a shot. Great defensive play. Skates to the crease. Wicked blast. Blocker saved by Fleury. More than half the frame has been played here. The Leafs lead at 4-2. Kapanen's won a big draw on their own end. Trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end. Takes the pass from the left wing. Strong defensive effort. And the puck leaves the zone. And a strong effort on that play. Moves the puck. Can't maintain possession after that hit. The Leafs will kill off a few extra seconds now. Wrist shot from the slot. Makes the save as he gets a piece of it with the glove. Puck moved back to the neutral zone. Buffalo's got a hold of it along the wall. Quick pass to Cajun. Big time hit against the boards. Tell me this. What would you rather take? Against the wall or against the open ice?
Oh, no. Against the wall, but you got to get close. If you're a foot or two away, you bounce like a basketball.
Big collision. Breakaway!
Oh, the puck was like an anchor for the forward. He's got a breakaway, but he gets caught from behind. Oh, he looks like he's banged up there. He's going to try and finish the shift, but he's pretty clearly not at 100%.
Puck grabbed by Tavares. The Sabres going to work on offense. Trying to clear, and it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, that's their job. Get it down the ice, get off the ice, get some new people out there.
The man advantage is over.
Well, the 2 minutes slides by pretty efficiently.
Scores! They are on fire!
Yeah, and it's in all different sources, too. Score a goal, make a change, get another one. Nothing seems to slow them down.
The Sabres need to have new life here as they get back to center.
Pretty easy to tell from where I'm standing, James. The bench erupted when the goal went in the net. Now they're only down by one.
The Leafs get a hold of the puck off the draw. Moves it quickly over to Matthews. Move to the middle, and they can't finish that one.
Oh, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring opportunity.
Look out, here's a 2-on-0. Easily turned aside by Fleury. And he loses control of the puck. Quick feed to Marner. Pucks it away in his own end. The Sabres pierce a chance, a 2-on-0. And it's broken up.
Oh, he's not going to want to see that on the video. The defender just raced up and closed the gap to push the puck away.
Here's a chance right in the slot. Scores! Oh, what a one-timer to bury it.
That puck gets moved low to high, and he's in the high slot with a stick scratching the ceiling waiting for the one-timer, and he does not miss.
This neutral zone face-off set to go, and we are back underway. Oh, he'll feel that one. Puck picked up by Laine. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Nice pass. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Fails to find the open man. Approaching the final 60 seconds here in the second. Moves it around along the half wall. Gets in front of it. Tosses it to Riley. The Leafs gain control of the puck against the wall. Solid check to slow him down. Well, not exactly a banner night for the goaltenders as the second period comes to an end. At least they'll get a breather here.
Let's go.
The period is just around the corner.
An adjustment here. Their injured player will not be back tonight.
The Leafs
are back to squad offensively tonight, and they lead it early in this third period. Third period action is underway, and let's see if the fireworks will continue here. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
Buffalo's first two periods have been marred by turnovers. Every time it looks like they're going to get something going, they burp up another one. They don't have the puck much, and they're behind in the game.
Stays with it. There he is from the slot. Gives him nothing in front. Sends it quickly to Skinner. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Takes the feed. Taken by Ovechkin. And makes the save. Toronto's got the puck along the boards. Another stop by the goaltender.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
He's going off for tripping, Ray.
Reaching in for the puck, and he gets his stick caught in their
16 feet. Minutes to go.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Moves it to Dermott, and now he passes it to Kapanen. And we've got a 2-on-1.
Whoa.
He scores!
Pretty bold play to get out and score a shorthanded goal. You really pushed the other team backwards with this marker. They really read this odd man rush right. They didn't overmove the puck. They didn't make one extra pass. When it got into the shooting spot, it was delivered into the net.
Frolik's got it along the wing. Here's a short pass to Kapanen. The Leafs get a hold of it. Look out, a 2-on-1. And he totally whiffs on it. Big time stick save.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
Takes a couple of knocks and loses control. Directs it on over to Kapanen. Oh, what a save in front.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
Answered the call on that play. Buffalo's got to hold him in against the wall. Oh, and he can fake his stick for that one.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Grabs control of it at the point. Great chance in front. Quick stop by Fleury. Buffalo's got it now.
Fleury's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play. Foss going to the box for tripping. Played with fire. He got burned, Ray.
He's digging around for the puck, and sometimes you just get caught. This time the player goes down, and he's got to go to the box.
Sends it over, and that one's broken up. And they fail to go take to take. Buffalo's got the puck along the wall. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Traps that puck tight to his chest. And he totally whiffs on that one. Takes it to the front. Great stick work as he pokes it away. Goalie makes a save.
Dead center, excellent save.
Sent in deep and the forwards would go to the bench. Buffalo's got the puck behind the net. And he slides it quickly to Eichel. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. With the steal. Pucked away by the goaltender. And the net comes off. We get a whistle here, stopping play. The Leafs offense has been the story tonight as they continue to lead big time in the third. Cahoon's won the draw. Snaps it on net. Stones him in front.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Trying to get the puck out of his own end. From the point, looks to make something happen. And it gets nowhere near the net. Blocked on the play. There's the whistle. Penalty coming up. And he's off to the box for two for tripping.
Not much of an argument there. A stick between the player's feet.
Nice job tying up his opponent. And that one's turned away. Toronto's got a hold of the puck. Quick pass to Irwin. Toronto's got the puck in the defensive end. The Leafs will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. Wrist shot from the slot. Stopped by the goaltender.
He makes the glove stop right from the slot. That's a dangerous chance.
Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Sends it across, and he comes up with it. Nice feed from the goaltender. And they manage to clear it. Buffalo's got the puck in their own end. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Puck scooped up by Cahoon. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. Here's a chance. There's the whistle and the official set to give the call. Merrill's been nabbed for tripping.
He's fishing around trying to get to the puck. Fortunately for him, he sweeps out his feet.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Takes the puck at the point. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Toronto's got the edge in the shot department, a big reason why they lead here in this third period. Eichel's one possession. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Slides it across. Oh, what a stop by Fleury.
Well, by being it,
he scores!
Add that power play goal to the earlier one. They've really done well with the extra man here.
Buffalo's still going to find two more goals, but they at least have one back.
That gives them a little bit of hope, and the bench seems to have come alive a little bit.
Couldn't make that one happen. Moves it quickly over to Marner. The Leafs take it across the line. The traffic neutralizes that threat. Gains the zone on the left wing. Right to the middle. It's in the back of the net. He scores!
Just 20 seconds apart. That's a fair goal.
Buckle up, everybody. We're not done yet. Buffalo's third period deficit suddenly doesn't seem so insurmountable now.
You can almost see the difference in the bench and the body language. They know they've got a chance.
Nice poke check. The Leafs take it across the blue line. Handles the puck at the point. Oh, he'll want to have that one back. Scores! What a counterpunch.
Wow, that didn't take very long. After giving up a goal, they get right back onto the attack. really good work offensively as they grind away till that opening shows up. And that's the one-timer from the low slot.
Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go.
My boys, 11 minutes to go.
The Leafs win the draw here in the neutral zone. Pumps the puck away. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Toronto's got it along the wall. And now it's grabbed by Zaitsev. Good use of the body on the play. Gets the puck in deep. The Sabres gain possession along the wall. Quick feed to Thompson. Sends it over to Spezza. Takes the feed. Receives the pass. Driving right to the front. Denied that one.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close. He takes away any room.
The Sabres have it now. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Larson. Puts the puck on net. Makes the save. Sends the pass over. That's dumped in, and they'll get a fresh group of forwards out there. Line A's got control of the puck in the corner. Taken by Zaitsev. Toronto's got it in the neutral zone. Throws it in. Scooped up along the wall by Scheller. Takes a slap shot from the point. Can't get it to go. Puck grabbed by Foley. And he'll retreat inside his own end. Steps inside. Moves it to Irwin. The Leafs move the puck in the defensive zone. Takes the pass. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Wrist one, blocked in front. Oh, what a blocker stop by Hutton.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
McCabe's moving it ahead. Excellent stick work on the play. Handles the puck. Here's a short pass to Matthews. Puck picked up by Eichel. Nearing the final 60 seconds of this one. Sends it over to Hägglund. Here's a chance. Couldn't connect on that pass. The Sabres have it against the wall. And now it's over to Gergensen. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Paddled away by Fleury. Goaltender has made his way to the bench. The extra attacker's out. They need a goal here big time. Toronto's gained possession along the boards. To the empty net. Can't get it to go. Buffalo's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Quick pass to Vesey. Centering pass. Misses over the net.
When the game is close, everybody's thinking they can make a difference. There was a chance to do it late in the third.
And that should do it as he puts it into the empty net.
You ever notice how nobody ever really celebrates an empty net goal, but inside they're like, yes, I scored.
I'm thinking you probably party for your two.
All of them. That should be enough to wrap this thing up. The empty net goal should seal it.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. That pass doesn't go. Jabs the puck away. Looks to pass it to Scheller. Takes the feed at the back end. Blocked in traffic. That's it. There's the final horn to close this one up. A commanding 3-0 series lead on the heels of that victory, but the toughest one is always the hardest to win, isn't it?
Well, maybe so. I mean, I was with the Islanders. We were down 3-0 to the Rangers. They should have ended the series then. We had no chance in Game 4, and the Rangers won it. If you're the better team, you're just the better team.
Another reason why we love playoff hockey. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Good night.
corner. Why does this happen?
Cause I'm a
here we go. Game 4. Stanley Cup playoffs. Leafs 3-0.
Hi everybody, along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Welcome to the city that gave us the chicken wing, Buffalo, New York. Well, the Bruins are out here tonight. Does that give you a relaxed feeling as a team?
You better not. You got a chance to put this series away. Get it done. Don't let them breathe.
Yeah, you can just feel the buzz in this city all day long, and we are seconds away now for this opening faceoff. You can feel the intensity of this one. Total playoff atmosphere. We're underway. The Sabres carry it along the wall. They fight for it along the boards. Kicked up ahead to his teammate who skates away. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. Puts it to the front of the net. Stopped by the goaltender.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
And now he moves it to Staal. The Sabres take it along the wall. Take it along the wall by Staal. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Moves it quickly over to Ovechkin. And now he angles it across to Patan. Buffalo's got it in their own zone. And now he tries to get it across to Skinner. Skates across the blue line. Puck scooped up by Eichel. And the call check. Oh, smart play. Lots of time left in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Reinhardt's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. And that goes off a player. Feeds it on over to Laine.
He got banged up somewhere along the shift. He's not anywhere near full strength. He's just trying to get the puck out of the zone so he can get off the ice.
And now it's to Frolik. Reads the pass perfectly and picks it off. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. The Sabres look to start the transition game. The Leafs scooping up along the boards. And now it's grabbed by Laine. And they send it right back to him. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. Still lots of time left in the period. Still no score in this one. Buffalo's won it. Taken by McCabe. Feces got it in the offensive zone. Knocks the puck loose. Now a quick pass to Hagelin. Sent into the offensive zone. McCabe's got a hold of the puck behind the net. And he slides it quickly to Feces. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Toronto's got a hold of it along the wall. Handles the pass from the right wing. Quick feed to Schaller. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. And the play is whistled dead. Here's the call. Zaitsev's getting two for tripping.
I guess it's a little bit of bad luck, James. I mean, he's reaching for the puck. He's in position to try and keep the play moving, but he trips him up.
Rips it from the blue line. And that shot gets caught in traffic.
He's doing the best he can here. He just wants to get himself off the ice as quickly as he can. Looks like he's on the limp here a little bit.
Back to the net, they score!
I like the way they use that manpower advantage to their advantage. They move the puck quickly. The penalty killers just couldn't catch up. I really like their work ethic on this power play because it didn't go in the net early for them. They had to stay at it. They kept all kinds of pressure on the penalty killers. Eventually, you just wear them out and they're able to score.
The Leafs take the early 1-0 lead here with lots of time to go here in this opening frame.
Yeah, but you get to play from in front, James, a place any team wants to be.
Moves it to Kapanen. Slides the puck over.
Not by a lot. I guess it doesn't matter, though. It's not even a shot on goal.
It's a 2-on-1. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Kapanen. Puck grabbed by Scheller. Sends a pass over. Toronto's looking to break out. feeds the puck to Fast. Buffalo's got possession here in the neutral zone. All alone!
Oh, he didn't have enough gas to get the shot off. Really good work by the defender to close the gap.
Puck picked up by Staal. Buffalo's moving it up the ice. Grabbed along the boards by Zaitsev. Across the line from center. Here's a short pass to Dermott. Toronto's got it in their own zone. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Nice pass. Now over to Zaitsev. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Larson. And a great heads-up defensive play here.
The Leafs have done a good job with their stick, intercepting passes, yet they haven't been able to stretch this game out.
Big play inside the defensive zone. Quick pass to Miller. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. Hard hit on the play.
Wow, did he ever finish him hard. And when he dropped, he also dropped his stick. Now he's got to collect himself. Looks like a yard sale out there.
The Leafs set it up behind the net. Toronto's got the puck along the boards. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. From the back of the cage with the puck. Reads it perfectly in the defensive end. Buffalo's in transition. Nice speed from the left side up the middle. Nothing doing on that. And that's picked off. The first period is over as the horn sounds. The Leafs have a chance for a refresh, but they got to be feeling good leading 1-0. As both teams get a breather here in this first intermission, we'll do the same and get ready for period number two.
Be right back, guys.
Here we go.
Well, the first 20 is in the books. Let's see what this second period offers.
Second period.
Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped and we are underway. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
The Leafs must love the way that this game is played out. They're controlling the majority of the shots and they've got the one goal lead.
Puck knock loose in the neutral zone. Pushes it across to Skinner. On the attack along the boards. Here he is in front. Made the stop on that play. Slides it over to Ovechkin. Can't keep a hold of it. The Sabres have it from their own end. Moves it quickly over to Eichel. Moves it to Staal. Slides the puck across to Skinner. Puts it on net. Comes up with a stop. Riley's got it in the defensive end. No one home on that play. Gains the zone from the right side. Skinner's going to play it against the half wall. Moves the puck. And now it's over to Tavares. Forces the turnover in the neutral zone. And the Leafs get a hold of the puck along the boards. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. He's got a step. What a stop on the breakaway.
He waits for the first move, lets the shooter make it, and then shuts it down.
Slides the puck across to Eichel. Takes the feed. Toronto's regained possession of the puck. Quick feed to Kapanen. They've got numbers. He grabs the puck here on the point. How do you miss that, Ray?
I don't know, but we all do.
He's got a little jump. To the front. Huge stop on the breakaway.
Oh, you don't get many of these. He's right in on goal, but the goalie's better.
Picked up along the boards by Hagel. He scores! That's two in a row!
They got the first one, and I was really interested to see how they would respond. They kept the pressure on. That's a scorer's goal right there. That puck is on and off his stick in a hurry. He's so tight to the net, he has to get rid of it before the goalie can readjust.
Gauthier's won the draw here in the open ice. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Moves it to Gauthier. Moved up ahead after a nice pass from the right wing. And he takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Joki Haro's lugging the puck. Takes the feed. The Sabres in transition at center. Good use of the body to knock him off the puck. Here's a short pass to Cece. And it's a quick pass to Clifford. Dumps it in. The Sabres gain control of the puck against the wall. Here they come inside. Result of being the more aggressive team offensively. The Leafs win the draw. Puck scooped up by Merrill. Comes up with the stop. The Sabres will play it from the defensive zone. And now it's grabbed by Merrill. The Leafs will play it in their own end. Sends the pass over. Here's an on-man rush. Cuts to the front. Oh, what a good opportunity right there.
You don't get many chances. You want to finish them off, so he'll be a little frustrated as he heads back up ice.
What a stop as he puts out the fire. Here in the late goings of the period, the Leafs are currently sitting in the driver's seat leading 2-0.
Let's go, Leafs.
Toronto's won the faceoff, and that's blocked. Buffalo's got the puck along the wall. The Leafs gain control of it. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Pokes it away in his own end. Moves it over to Schaller. Here he is in front. Just misses.
Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
Taken by Dahlin. And now he moves it quickly to Reinhardt. And that's broken up with a stick in front. control of the puck here at his own end. Now he takes it over the line. Right in the slot. Knocked away. And there's the wrap-up cue for period number two. The Leafs will take a 2-0 lead into the room after 40 minutes of play. What's in store for the third period? Let's tune in to find out just moments away. And they are ready to drop the puck on period number three.
Period three, game four.
Put up a shot up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Buffalo's had such a meager total of shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't scored. They've got to get more pucks to the net.
Tripping the call on the play.
I don't necessarily think he's trying to trip him here, James, but he gets his stick into his feet. Down he goes.
And there's the save.
Good save. Positional save through traffic. Matthews is brimming with confidence now. The point streak will make you feel like you're going to score every game.
The Leafs lead this one early in the third period. They have been the more aggressive team offensively with the lead in the shot department. Quick pass to Eichel. Stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
The Sabres have it against the wall. Moves it quickly over to Reinhardt. Can't connect. Puck grabbed by Staal. The Leafs have possession shorthanded. Intercepts the pass. He was locked in there. Centering pass. Snaps one on net. He scores!
Now the power play comes through. They move the puck nicely, and they're able to capitalize on the extra man.
The Sabres have got a big one here in the third now.
Well, you got to be careful that the clock melts away fast on you, but now they've got a chance.
Toronto's grabbed a hold of the puck. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. He scores! Aye, captain!
I'm loving the way they attacked on this rush here, Jamie. Once they realized they had the extra man, they moved the puck quickly and the defenders just can't keep up.
Toronto's won the draw in the neutral zone. Quick feed to Patan. Along the half wall with the puck. Unloads it and misses over the net.
He looks like he's trying to go right under the bar. He just elevates that a little bit too much.
So close yet so far. The Sabres will play it through the neutral zone. Moves it to Staal. That pass goes a little sideways. Slides it across to Ovechkin. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Oh, what a stop with the blocker by Omar. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Here's a short pass to Reinhardt. Denied by the goaltender. And he slides it quickly to McCabe. Puts it on goal. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Takes it and looks ahead. And they'll dump it in. The Sabres have it behind the net. Trying to get back on the attack now. The Leafs have it in the offensive end. Manages to hang on. And on the heels of that big hit, he's being called out.
Ristolainen's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
To his teammate. Let's it go from the slot. They score!
All you want to do is give yourself a chance. They were able to cut this lead to one. Now can they find another? You don't get many of these odd man rushes, so you better take advantage of them. They moved the puck quickly and aggressively, and the goalie couldn't keep up to the shot.
Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Good defensive stop with the poke check. The Leafs gain possession along the wall. Here's the pass! Scores! What a shot! More than half the period left to play. Toronto's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Puck is dropped and play resumes. scored by number six. Slides it across to Oposo. Move to the middle. Can't connect. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
Yeah, he's pretty good positioning here, James. He makes the two stops back to back.
Dumps it in. The Sabres scoop it up along the boards. Zaitsev's moving the puck through his own zone. And that pass goes awry. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Toronto's got the puck against the boards. Stones him on the one-timer. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. And another stop.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
Toronto's been the better team tonight. They have turned good defense into solid offense, and they lead here in the third. The Leafs take possession of the faceoff. Golden opportunity until the stick snaps. Grabs the puck here at the blue line. Denies him on the slapper. Picked up along the wall by Patan. He scores!
The old double dip makes this a fantastic night for you. You know it's your night. You're feeling it. And now he's got two. This is a terrific shift for them here in the offensive zone. Relentless pressure. They never come off the puck. There is no time that the defensive team seems to be able to catch up. Eventually, it ends up in the net. They earned that marker.
And now it's grabbed by Merrill. Handles the pass at center. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. The Sabres look to start the transition game. Strong defensive effort. Can't hang on to the puck after the play. Can't maintain possession. Riley's got the puck in his own zone. Quick pass to Merrill. Takes the puck behind his own cage. Now a quick pass to Faust. Breakaway! What a save! He scores!
Boy, it didn't take much time at all. He was so tight to the net, he makes a nice move to finish it off.
That was filthy! Toronto's taking a playbook out of the Ray Ferraro School of Hockey here. Just be aggressive, goal after goal.
Man, when you score, go get another one. You've got the other team down, go get more. Because you make yourself feel better, you build your own confidence, and you put this thing on cruise control.
Buffalo's got the puck. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Huge steal at his own end.
The Leafs have been the better team all night long. Their positioning has been exceptional. They keep taking the puck away.
Oh, what a slick stop by Ullmark. And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced to tag up. With possession along the wall. There's a shot tipped in front. Ullmark's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
The Leafs wanted to focus on putting more pucks on net going into tonight's game. They have done just that and then some here in the third. Under a minute to go in the third. Moves it quickly over to Dahlin. Can't find his man. Pokes it away to stay on the attack.
Ovechkin's eyes are looking for three. He's got two in his back pocket. Dangerous player now.
And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. From his own end, he picks up the puck. And here's a pass to Gauthier. They fight for it along the boards. The Leafs looking against the half wall. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. And he whiffs on it. Quick feed to Skinner. Toronto's got the puck along the boards. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Picks it off. Look out. They score! And they're loving it on Chippewa here in Buffalo. The Leafs lead it late in this third period. And as the dying seconds tick away, they can exhale as they're moving on to the next round. Play whistle dead because of an offside. The centermen glide into position. Tavares wins it in the dots. Simply put, break out the brooms here, Razor.
Yeah, that was pretty quick. It was pretty obvious early in the series that they were the much better team.
Two sets of Warriors lining up. These guys pushed each other.
Exhausted, tired. At the end of any long frame series, you are gassed. But one team gets to enjoy this line a lot more than the other.
And that'll do it from ringside, everyone. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Kowalski. Get home safely. Thanks so much for joining us.
Second star. First star, Alex Ovechkin. Good day, everyone. See you in game round two. Game one.